Robert has asked, what's a stroker engine? So a stroker engine is one where an aftermarket or modified crankshaft has been fitted that has a larger or longer stroke than the factory crankshaft. So when it comes to increasing the displacement of the engine or calculating the displacement of the engine, what we're looking at is the bore diameter. We're looking at the area of the bore multiplied by the stroke of the crankshaft. And then we obviously need to consider how many cylinders there are on the engine as well. So with that in mind, if we increase either the bore diameter or the stroke of the crankshaft, that's going to have the effect of increasing our engine capacity or engine displacement. So this is a common way of adding displacement. In the old story, there is no replacement for displacement. It is often one of the easiest ways of increasing the power potential from our engine. So for a lot of popular engines like the GM LS series of V8s, there are a range of stroker kits available, which include a crankshaft with a longer stroke, then a new set of conrods, and then a set of pistons where the wrist pin is offset higher in the piston. So the wrist pin is actually raised up higher in the piston so that this accounts for the additional stroke of the crankshaft, so that the piston doesn't physically come out the top of the bore at top dead center.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.